Crash on I-295 tonight, the second on that highway in less than a week. State police tell us a pickup lost control near exit 6, slamming into a guardrail. Its cab ripped from the frame, two pieces. Fortunately, only minor injuries for the male driver. Crash slowed traffic for about 90 minutes time while crews cut into the guardrail and cleared that scene.